Hi everyone, this is Shloka this side from Opal Infotech. In this video, I'll be explaining how you can use ChatGPT as a Google Chrome extension and how it appears along with Google search results. So please stay tuned. In my next slide, I will show you how you can use it. So first of all, we have to open this chrome.google.com web store under extensions. And here we have to write ChatGPT for Google. Please be noted there are multiple such extensions regarding ChatGPT available in the extensions or store of Google Chrome. We have to use only this particular extension. Now upon clicking on it, it will ask us to edit in Chrome, which we are doing. And then the Google Chrome is downloading its file, which should not take more than 5 seconds or so. Once done, a new screen will open up, which will show this, and it will ask us that what are our preferences in the browser that we want to set. And here we have to select ChatGPT web app, and then we need to click on the save button. Now I'm going to Google and I'm searching what is SEO. As you can see, normal search listings are coming, and on the right hand section above you can see a window for ChatGPT where the ChatGPT translation and the ChatGPT understanding of this particular term is appearing. Thank you so much for giving us your time and watching this video about ChatGPT and its extension. Please don't forget to subscribe us on YouTube, and if you need more information about our services, you can always visit our website at www.webmasterindia.com. Thank you so much.